This is what happens when I ask my big sister if I can sleep in her room.
Okay. Clearly we need to set some rules. Rule number one, you will not touch anything.
What about the floor?
Yes, you may touch the floor.
What about the air?
Yes, you may touch the air.
What about this?
Where did you get that?
Found it.
Okay, rule number two, you will not bother me while I'm working. Rule number three, you will not cry, or whine, or laugh, or giggle, or sneeze, or burp, or fart. So, no annoying sounds, right?
Does this count as annoying?
Very.